right, this is the thrust test for our SunGod rocket motor with a full metal nozzle assembly. This has a 3-inch Bates core to start, and then it converts to a 4-inch end burner. So we'll have a high amount of thrust at the beginning, and then throttle down to a lower amount of thrust. Not be testing the second motor today. You may turn that video camera off.